So here we are at day two of assembling your travel journal kit. We did pencils yesterday. Today, it's pencil sharpeners. And you know, the trick is it really does make a difference what kind of pencil sharpener you take. Take a plastic pencil sharpener, you know what's gonna happen? You're gonna drop it, you're gonna step on it, it's gonna break, and you're gonna be out of luck on how to sharpen those HB pencils that you've taken with you. So go to your local art supply shop, always buy local if you can, and pick up a couple of metal pencil sharpeners. They're a couple of bucks each, and again, cost effective, and you're never going to regret having that. You can't travel with a little pen knife anymore to sharpen your pencils, so always take a metal pencil sharpener with you. So here's our travel journal kit. We've got the pencils in there. There's our pencil sharpeners, and we're starting to build that small, lightweight, and cost-effective kit. So here we go. Show me you assembling your own kit and put it in a Ziploc bag, which is waterproof. It's going to be perfect. So here we go. Watch for day three.